Do you compare yourself to other artists? You don't have to change yourself to be an artist. Do you like really thin chocolate cookies, or do you not like sweets at all? And that uniqueness will come out in your art inevitably.